So, the area is not easy, and that dragon over there. Is that the alive one or the dead one? And they're praising the dragon. I think that's the dead one. They're praising the dragon. What's over here? Dogs? No. Don't give me dogs, please. Nothing in there. The bonfire. Anything around these parts? I don't see anything. All right. Oh, so we're going this way. Wait. Oh, you can go this way too. That's a dead dragon right there, isn't it? Alright, let's go to my right here. Try left. Left? I wanna go to the right. It's a mob enemy. I'm going to the right here. And we'll see. Ah. I see you, motherfucker. I see you. Don't worry about it. I see you. Yeah. You can just stay down there. Ooh. And we got some dogs. Which I don't like. I don't think these guys do anything. We have an X-Man there and some doggies. Let's see if we can pull those doggies before the X-Man gets to us. There's a big dog and a little dog. I don't like it. The dogs keep coming, and so does that guy. Come on, doggies. Oh yeah, you know you want some. You know you want some. Bitch! Let's get the axe, man. Oh, there's two of them. Oh shit. Oh, great! You died. Okay. That was stupid. That was stupid. Is this guy still here? Yes, he is. He's not anymore. And the doggies, of course. I don't like you, doggy. I don't like you. Okay. This one has the candle lit. Can I do a plunging attack on these guys? Yes, I can. But is it worth it? Let's see if this doggy decides to aggro me. Yeah. That was pretty shitty. Come on, buddy. Oh, come on, man. Oh, your buddy's coming. He's got a big axe too. Oh, come on! I should have plunged attacked this fool when I had the chance. These guys seem a wee bit tougher than the other ones. A wee, just a little bit. Just a tip. Hiya! You're still alive? God damn. Okay, let's get the doggy to aggro. Nice doggy. There we go. Let's see. Can we do a plunging attack here? Should be able to. There we go. Plunge the shit out of this guy. And he's still not dead. There we go. All we gotta do now is survive the doggy and the axe dude. We don't wanna make them mad. Can he see me here? I guess we can aggro the axe dude. Maybe without getting the doggy involved. Yeah. Okay. I hate that push. Nice. Nice. I like that thrusting attack. I think it's gonna work well against this fella here. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. It works pretty well. So why does this one have or has a candle lit? And what is over here? Someone lit these candles. I wonder what's up here. My death? Maybe. There's a message. Time for charging and then be wary of right. Okay, I guess I can raid it. Well, they did say be wary of right. Fighting one of these dudes. Shit, man. I don't want to fight that guy. He's right here. He's got some shitty attacks. Come on. I think this is where I say goodbye to my 4,000 souls, which I could have used. I could have really used those souls. So which doggy is gonna aggro me here? Good doggy. The axe dude, I'm not sure I want to fuck with him right now. I do have some fire bombs or fire bomb. I need some more practice. almost had me, you bastard. That guy's climbing up here. I'm getting the fuck out of here. I'm not fighting those guys. He saw me. Dude's got a big axe. That face smeared with blood. What a joy. He's going back down. Let's see, will this guy aggro me? Yep. Camera, please be of use here. What's he doing? Okay. Oh god! That counter hit! That counter hit was nasty. Okay. So we have that. Where is that sucker? Where are you, fella? Is he really gonna... Yeah! Get that backstab in. Nice, nice. I love the charging attacks. Those are pretty sweet. Does not open from this side. Oh shit. Bitch! Soul of a deserted corpse. Can you see anything from here? What's down there? And this is one big city. Can you see anything here? No, let's go get my ass kicked by the transforming dude. No. Oh yeah, and there's that archer too. There's the archer too. The archer is over there. That was bad. Where did I see my souls? Should I try and kill this fellow? I need to be under 15 on equip load. So if I wanna wear that, I need to get like 9 more endurance. If I wanna get this on me. I think that might help me with the whole situation, but... Farming, why am I farming here? Maybe we should go the other way. See what's over there. Maybe I'll have better luck. Let's see, can I travel to this one? High Wall of Lothric. I think this is... Oh, this is the one that I'm at. Let's try and level up a little bit. See if that does anything for me. Hope it does. Well, she changed places. Maybe she's got anything else to say?
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's... Very well, then take nourishment.
Take nourishment. Let these souls withdraw. So how much do I get? Ooh, I can get from 95 to 100. That's not bad. That's stamina, no. I don't need stamina. Oh, I get one per level? And I need 9 more? I'm not gonna put 9 levels in that. I'm gonna raise my strength instead. Maybe intelligence.
Farewell, Ashnid.
Yes, yes, yes. Let's buy.
Ah, well, how may I be?
Purchase item. Ooh, soul arrow. Soul arrow and ferret dart. Let's see the soul arrow in action. And get a catalyst too.
Ashen one.
Oh, you know what? I can buy the miracles too. I can buy this one too. And leave.
Ashen one.
Let's see now. If I put a catalyst on, 14.9. I'm slow rolling with the catalyst on. So the pants gotta go. How much equip load do I have? Maybe the shield's gotta go. But I need a shield for the doggies. Let's see. Attune spell. Soul arrow. How many uses do I have? Slots used. Help? No. Info. Elementary sorcery fires a soul arrow. To use sorceries, equip a staff and a tune. Oh, you don't have uses, you use your FP. Okay. Okay. Let's see if they do any damage now. Let's see if they do any damage. Maybe I can cheese that guy with the soul arrow. Great. Yeah. The loincloth looks better. Yo. Can I target the doggy? The doggy. That's kind of shit. 62 is kind of shit on the doggy. I don't think he's gonna do much damage on that guy. Come on, doggy, aggro on me, baby. Oh shit, I hit that guy by mistake. Or by accident. Oh, that guy's coming. Let's not be here for that guy just yet. They're sure taking their time. Okay, so this uses FP. Oh, it's interesting. You can use it a lot more now, I think. Probably the miracles use the same deal. It's the same deal with the miracles as well. That guy is going super slow. Super slow-mo. I don't think he's gonna see me now. Okay, that wasn't good. Oh, fuck you, man. Oh, God. Why? Poison bite ring. All the rings from the other ones. Maybe I should go the other way. Karate Chop. Can I block with this? Nope. I can parry though, if I so desire. Come on, doggy. Ooh, that was a nice attack. Is this me dying? Nope, that's not me. That guy has a fast jump. Katana slash, baby. Oh man, I hate this area, but I do want to know what that guy is guarding over there. And if I can cheese them with the sorceries. Because if I can do that, that would be fantastic. That guy is super slow. No, you don't. So dodge that bullshit, man. I so dodge that shit. I keep dying like an idiot here. Can I just run for this area? But they'll be coming after me. If I just run here. Can I surprise this guy? And let's go meet the other one on the stairs here. So I don't have to wait for the other one. Can I backstab this bastard? There we go. That worked out well. Cheese them with the sorceries. Cheese them. Yeah. It's right here. Can I cheese them with the sorceries? I don't know. I don't think I can aim for him from over there. Oh, really? Cut me with one hit? Wow. You know what? Think I'll take a pass on this area. Think I'll take a pass. No. Give me my pants. My rolling pants. And I guess I could do with this, and let's attune the heal spell. Yep, how much does this use? It uses a little bit of FP. Okay, let's see. What's going on in here? Who's attacking and who's not? So that guy is attacking. Can I parry you? There you go. 294? That's pretty awesome. What about this guy? He's gonna put Sikkim on you? What's he doing? Did that guy had a weapon? Ooh, one shot. Backstab, bitch. Okay. This works. Works good. Soul of a deserted corpse. Alright. There's a little dragon here. Is he dead? I bet you if I... Oh. I guess he's not alive. I don't know if he's dead. Maybe he's just in a deep, deep sleep. Man, these trees. Okay, let's go forward. There's a fellow over there. And a fellow over here. Didn't I turn my controller vibrations down low? Need to turn them even lower. It's vibrating like a motherfucker. And then there's this guy. Hello, friend. Yikes. Yikes. Can I use it one more time? Nope. Drink it. Oh, that filled it up. Okay. So far, so bueno. Can I get this? No. Have to be coming. How do you get that? Oh, you get it from there. Okay. Ooh. There's some stairs here. They're praying. There's one of those guys who lets people know. Let me go back here a little bit. I'm getting a phone call. Okay, let's see what we got here. Will this guy wake up the dragon? Hope not. We leave them alone. Is this dragon frozen or something? What happened to it? This is how you get that item. Treasure ahead. Yep. feel like there's something more here, and there is. But we can come back here. Whoa! Whoa! Almost fell to my death there. Gold pine resin? Fuck yeah. Gold pine resin. Applies lightning to right hand weapon. Rare pine resin which emits golden sparks. Chunks of it are even rarer. Temporary applies lightning to right hand weapon. Its origins are unknown, although some have speculated that it may in fact be a type of fungal resin. And I can use it on my katana. Ooh, there's some stairs here. We'll get to that in a second. There's a little fella here. Where did I come from? Oh, I went outside and I went around, yeah. This is where I came from. Okay. Can I see anything interesting from here? You can see this area down here, a lot of enemies in it. Looks like some of those big guys. A few items there too. Let me read that message. Rate it. Yes, applaud it. Applaud that message. There's a dude up here. Ooh, that did a lot of damage. I think I got a counter on him or something. What you doing with that weapon, buddy? Ooh, look at that bridge. Yeah, that's the Firelink Shrine. And that's where we came from. So the cemetery is over where? Over there? Down there? I guess I saw the other side of the castle. Ooh, there's something down there too. It's like a church or something. Okay. Moving on. What is this? Binoculars. Hell yeah. Why is there... Can you light this thing up? There's something on the ground there. Oh shit. Let me equip those. I'm not gonna use the firebombs right now. Oh yeah, man. That zoom is nice too. The zoom is nice. That's where I came from. And that's the tower I was teleported in. Radio. Might as well kill these guys. Because why would I let them live? Cool. Okay. I guess I'm going down now. Was there a chest in here and I missed it? Maybe there's something in this barrel. Nope. Maybe in here. I love how these things break. How those don't break. Breaking everything. Susanna the Destroyer. Okay, let's see what the fuck is down here. And why? You can jump from there, huh? Why would you do that? There's something over here. Soul of a deserted corpse? Okay. Someone died here. Oh, this is the dragon area. Wasn't enough, and I mistimed my roll. Good thing that guy is slow as fuck. So how do you trigger the dragon to come here? How do you trigger the dragon to come here? Ask no more! Let's see if he can give me a hand with these guys. Whoa! And yes, he did. Hello, buddy. Thanks for the help. That fire looks badass. Bad fire. So what are we dealing with here? There's a guy over there. Oh, there's one of these big knights here. Hey buddy. Okay, I get it, you are not my friend. What? Well, this guy is a pain. Game is hard, man. This game is hard. Hey, shut up. Leave him alone. Don't wake him up. Don't wake him up. I gotta get my dodge in here. Let's see if I can parry this guy. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Uchigidana parry, man. The only way to roll. Is this guy gonna jump after me? Fuck you. What an asshole. What happens when you do R2 with this? You hit with it? That's interesting. Okay. Oh, this guy dropped something. A raw gem. What? Infuse to create a raw weapon. A gem of infused titanite. Forge the weapon. The weapons of Lothric foot soldiers. Used in infusion to create raw weapons. Raw weapons are easily wielded and have higher attack, but loose scaling effects. Nice. Or no scaling effects. Okay. The dragon, man. Our friend the dragon. Do another one. Yeah. Thank you. A light crossbow. You shouldn't have. Is he gonna do another one? Yes, he will. Fire bombs. And please go. Yeah. Okay, let's see if we can parry this guy. Let me get my soul here. Let's see if we can parry this dude. Nope. Not like that. I hate that attack. Well, fuck you too, Mr. Knight. So parry is not working for me here. Maybe I can black firebomb his ass. Can I just run through this area? Will these guys follow me? I think they'll just leave me alone. Nope, you're not leaving me alone. You better not come after me. I keep forgetting to press down. Keep forgetting to do that. Come on, Dragon Boy. Do the thing. You get so many souls here. You guys are dead. You guys are done, son. Barbecue. Let's equip the fire bombs. Maybe it will help. I don't know. Don't jump back there. Okay, Mr. Knight, come on. Okay. Can I get like a single hit in this guy, on this guy? Oh, come on. That was such shitty camera work. See if I can do anything about it this time. Yeah, he's too fast. Oh, come on, I couldn't move there. You got me staggered. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. Come on. Come on, give me that back. Give me that back, you son of a bitch. He's gonna kill me. Ah, not yet, bitch. Yeah, now he killed me. This guy is way too fast. Ooh. Oh, fuck. God damn it. Can I dodge a single attack from this guy? Someone might need some help. But someone will be me. Okay. I thought those were the stairs down there. I know what to do. Get him over here. Get him in here. Come on, buddy dragon. Do it. Yeah. Yeah. Come on, I have no stamina. Come on, buddy dragon. No, why did I do that? Such an idiot.